Wrap it up. Wrap it to you. Performed by Next. Part 3, Act 1. Whoops. This is not a preview. Sorry about that. Nils, you distracted me a little too much there. I will need that. Ian. Or later. Okay. Wrap it. Wrap it to you, Nexified. You know, a few years ago, well, April and I were doing a storyline and I was playing one of their other albums. Like a sad version. But it started sounding a little weak. So I redid it on CD and led on that the rest of Next got together and kind of remastered it. That's where the term Nexified came from. Okay, the title track is a parody of the Jets, Rocketeer. I know it's not as fancy of a parody as you would like. I would have liked to have done, but it's just the fact that I made it possible that this group kind of liked rapping ordinary songs. That was their gimmick, and that's how I kind of had to run since, like I said, there weren't too many rap artists. This was a little bit before MC Hammer came onto a scene. You can't touch this. As I said during the preview show, it was too late for other great rap artists. We were kind of in the middle of the time frame. Yeah. And true, they would have already known it if it really was 2008 to them. But I had used stuff from 1988, which kind of made it, tricky. So, here we go with Rap It To You. This is an interesting remix I found on DJX one time. Just a little bit more, baby. I can rap it to you. The only thing I can do, baby. Baby, baby, when coming on the phone today, you sound frantic when you say come over right away. Oh, baby, what's on your mind? Ooh, rap, and you don't understand. It's all except because you can't watch all my children, and you're worrying that there's something I can do for you. I have to say, baby, I can rap it to you, honey. The only thing I can do, baby, I can rap it all night. One thing I know I can do, I rap it to you. Yeah. Try to walk into second gear, or when your kitchen sink is shooting water in your ear. Oh, baby, baby, I told you this before. Ooh, rap, it's a pleasure that you just can't understand. When you call when you need a handy man, and it's crazy, girl, it's you. I have to say, baby, I can rap it to you. The only thing I can do, baby, I can rap it all night. your lot. The car made your cuts off their mirror paper song. The car record just like my friend for me. They told that by me a time to not work up of me. Baby, what do you got to do to you? The only thing I can do. Baby, I can't get all night. Just a little bit more, baby. I can rap it to you. The only thing I can do, baby, I can rap it all night. One thing I know I can do, baby, I can rap it to you. The only thing I can do, baby, I can rap it all night. One thing I know I can do. Phew! Oh yeah, that felt great. Do you feel like you're back in 2008? 1988? Whichever. Yeah, Michael's here. Maybe I should have sunglasses on to simulate the difference between RIU and LNH.
Hey, I have vanish tint on my eyes. I'm supposed to find some red sunglasses? Do you need welcome?
Oh well. Never mind that. Okay. Second little number up is Pump Up the Volume by Mars. That was a possible selection because I was trying to make some kind of connection between the members of Mars and Wrap It Up, but it didn't pan out after all, and it was just maybe a publicity stunt by now? I don't know. But anyway, here's Pump Up the Volume. And like I said, I was desperate for something that sounded rapish. For these guys. Let's just pump the volume. Yeah, I can't hear breaths. Let's just pump up the volume. putting you on a record. Putting you on a record, putting you on a record, putting you on a record, trying to beat some rock this.
Takes over the stage.
Okay, gotta be ready to pause. Okay. That's another thing I wish I could fix on this CD version. There still isn't much break in between songs. I don't know if I was trying to set up a dance collection similar to a couple of tapes in my collection and did string a bunch of songs together or what. But I don't think I had those tapes at the time. I don't know. But anyway, third selection was Fishnet by Morse Day. Now, this is the only copy of this song in our collection. I never did collect the album that it came from. I don't know if it's still available or not. I probably could find it if I wanted to, but I don't know if I want to. Again, they were kind of desperate for anything that sounded halfway rapish. At the time, I thought the song had cool beat, but lyrically, maybe they shouldn't have picked it. You all be the judge. Or it's not. Penny holes. Then the chart started being flooded by ballots. Man, that was a disaster. What are we supposed to do? Have these ballots? That's exactly what we attempted to do. Starting with George Michael's One More Try. So if you love me, say you love me. If you don't, just let me go. Teacher, there are things that I want to learn. And the last one I had made me cry. So I want to learn to hold you, touch you, think that you're mine, cause it ain't a joy. Why not, town boy? Your teacher has told him goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, you're just a stranger. Now it's at your feet. I didn't feel the danger. Now I feel the heat. That look in your eye. Telling me no. So you say that you love me. Oh, that you need me. I know it's wrong. I know it's wrong. Just let me go. Teacher, there are things that I don't want to learn. Oh, the last one I had made me cry. So I want to learn to hold you, touch you. Think that you're mine, cause it's not a joy. For some town boy, your teacher has told him goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. So you say that you leave me, that you never leave me. You're not that strong. Let me go. The teacher. There are things I still have to learn. With the lightning I have is my pride. So I want to learn to hold you, touch you. Think that you're mine. Cause it's not a joy. For an uptown boy, it just isn't willing to try. I'm so cold inside. Maybe just one more try.
Phew.
Excuse me a second. Okay.
Open that one in this. It's coming handy because,
as I told you, I do have the Amazon Echo mainly help me decipher the source for April's collection of future music when she didn't identify the arts. She's right most of the time. But sometimes, if I have a few minutes to spare, I decide to activate Song Quiz on her. Well, on it. And well, one more try's come up during it quite a few times. So I identify it with just, and teacher! I'll call her name, identify the song in like about 3 seconds, I think. And this next song has come up quite a bit. Gloria asks if I'm anything for you. So, this ballad gets wrapped a little bit. Not as good as I would like, but we'll see. And it gets a female vocals a chance to make an appearance. Here's Baby Hutchins vocals. More or less. Female voice singing Micheal's staff. Anything for you that you're not here. Since you said we're through, it seems like years. They dragging on. Forever it's been gone. So I can figure what went wrong. I'd still do anything for you. You're a game. You heard me through and through. But you didn't have your way. And you tend to see you. Don't care and I don't need you. No one's ever seen me cry. Though inside I feel like dying. I'd do anything for you. So I know they all. You heard so much from you. You made me strong. Don't ever think that I don't love you. For 1 minute I forgot you. And sometimes they all work out right. You have to say goodbye. I hope you find someone to please you. Someone who cares but never leaves you. But someone never hurts you. You might need a friend to turn to. I'd do anything for you. If you want That's what I should do to make you happy. Roll teeny tiny see you. Without caring, I don't need you. One sign I feel like dying. No, you'll never see me crying. But I think that I don't love you. For my man, I forgot you. And sometimes they don't work out right. You have to say goodbye. Okay, yes, last song for this act that kind of premiered during the Cold Slither concert in January. And they did Shattered Dreams from the cassette, but what I didn't remember was Casey Kasem came out near the end of the song. Well, this version came from the CD to get rid of that problem. Johnny Hates Jazz here. So much for your promises, 'cause today you let me know. Caught up in your web of lies, it was just too late to know. I thought it was you, by my side. Now you're giving me nothing but shattered dreams, feel like I could run away from the symphony. You said you'd die for me. Woke up to reality and found my future not so bright. I dreamed the impossible. Many things could work out right. I thought it was you. Now you're giving me nothing but shattered dreams, feel like I could run away from the sinking heart. You're giving me nothing but shattered dreams, feel like I could run away from the sinking heart. From the city. I thought it was you. You said you'd die for me. And now you're giving me nothing but shattered dreams. Feel like I could run away from the city. You're giving me nothing but shattered dreams, feel like I could run away from the city heart. Oh, die for me.
so much for your promises.
Okay, and we'll pick up there in Act 2.